Established in 1987, Zhengzhou Harvest Machinery Company is located in Chengde City, Hunan Province. The factory covers an area of more than 2,000 square meters and has a beautiful environment, a complete set of equipment, strong scientific research strength, and advanced production technology. As a pioneer in China's rubber industry, Harvest Machinery has looked far ahead from a high plane and made bold innovations. Through years of research and repeated experiments, the company has successfully developed the first nationally patented double-row long-rolling bearing new type rubber grinding equipment. Compared to the traditional rubber grinders, the new rubber grinder of HVST adopts the double-row long-rolling bearing operation mode. This operation mode has not only lowered the frictional force and heat productivity, improved the working efficiency of equipment, and extended the service life of equipment, but also reduced energy consumption. The electric consumption is about one-third of that of traditional rubber equipment. The electric expense saved every year is equivalent to the price of a set of new equipment. On the other hand, the front rollers of traditional rubber grinders are arc groove rollers, and their back rollers are sawtooth groove rollers. Both back and front rollers of HVST new rubber grinders adopt the sawtooth groove roller design, and the saw teeth of both rollers interlace with each other horizontally and obliquely, which have improved the grinding capacity of equipment significantly to make the rubber powder finer. At the same time, Harvest Machinery also has improved and made innovations of the tire disassembling equipment unit so as to further improve the rubber powder production line and realize energy conservation and consumption reduction. HVST radial tire separation equipment can separate steel wire from tires rapidly and completely to get intact steel rings. The tires without steel wire are transported to the cutting machine by conveyor belt to cut tires into pieces. HVST large tire cutting machine can directly cut the whole tire into rubber pieces without pre-treatment, like cutting tires into rubber rings and strips. Then the rubber pieces can be put into rubber grinders for grinding. HVST new rubber grinders can grind rubber pieces into rubber particles and powder of different sizes as required. Then the rubber particles and powder are transported to two screening beds in sequence through the belt conveyor for fine materials, which are transported to rubber powder separation and magnetic separation machines to separate impurities like steel wire and steel substances to get purer rubber powder. The substandard rubber powder is sent back to the grinders for second grinding by rubber piece conveyor. The recycling processing technology is advanced, doesn't need any chemical materials, and doesn't produce waste gas and water. 99.9% of steel wire is separated out through magnetic separation, and with a low operation cost, it is the best choice for the production of rubber powder through waste tires in China. We believe that manufacturers of rubber powder, both at home and abroad, will certainly vie in introducing HVST, double-row, long-rolling bearing rubber grinders. With the constant application and popularization of HVST rubber grinders, Harvest Machinery will certainly keep its development and create glories again. It will lead China's rubber industry to step into a brand new era.